For the Eleanor Rigby Smart Bass pattern, you're going to select the Smart Bass instrument. You should have these chords set up. Make sure that the bass is on Liverpool. The note E is on this string, and B on this string. The note C on this string, and the note G on this string. Okay, your introduction will be made up of this. Your verse will be made up of this. And then the chorus will be made up of a repeated E. Be difficult to hear that on this particular video, but they're the actual strings that you play.